Hey guys. Well, I walked into Goodwill because, I'm expecting twin girls. And I was expecting to find like some cute stuff, but not anything twin-like. But I walked in and I found these. They are just so adorable. And on the back there are these hats. Really cute like ribbon on them. I don't know if I guess they're made by a company, but they look very vintage. The cute little duckies on there. And I love it. It's just got two little buttons up there at the top. And these were the only two. And I was like super excited. And I'm just like, I've never heard of this brand. 3 to 6 months. And just adorable. And I'm trying to figure out what this is. I've been looking for outfits like this. Or like the old time ones that were like out in the back in a V shape, but like it was kind of like a bib shirt. I've been looking for those like Shirley Temple type things, but like some vintage stuff. I just don't know what they're called. I have to look on eBay, but I'm loving these, and I got them both for $2. And just adorable. I'm really happy with them, and I'm so excited to put these on them. And the twins shall be arriving soon. I just kind of wanted to give you an update. I don't really know when, because I don't want to give a date and I keep not getting anything really. So I'd like to just say that they're gonna be on their way soon. They're supposed to be shipped out Monday, I was told, but I don't want to say Monday and then it not happen. So just kind of say that they're gonna be on their way, hopefully next week. Because both of them have hair now and they have bodies. I'm not sure what's going on, but that is it. And hope you guys had a happy new year and a great start to this new year. So, thank you for watching.